started in Hong Kong, then made its way to the States, and now bubble waffles have hit the Twin Cities. Made with an egg custard base and taking a more spherical shape than their square counterparts, bubble waffles are giving waffle cone lovers a new obsession. And at Waffle Bar in Minneapolis, it seems locals are eating it up. The waffles are nice and crispy on the outside, but airy and light on the inside, which was not an easy feat to create.
Let me tell you, we went through a lot of recipes. We finally perfected it and we're so extremely happy.
Once you've got your waffle hot off the iron, then you choose your scoop of Sebastian Joe's ice cream.
And in our creation station, that's where we go kind of crazy and wild with our toppings.
That ranges from in-house spun cotton candy to a trio of perfectly roasted marshmallows or a thick drizzle of Nutella. Waffle Bar opened in May, bringing a childhood memory to a family dream come true. Each cone gets extra time to ensure it's Instagram worthy.
One thing that we notice, every time we present that cone to them, they're like, wow,